War Channel, come on down! Floyd Isaacson, come on down! Monica Lieberman, come on down! And here's your host, Richard Spencer!
I'm Richard Spencer. Drew Carey is off today. The network's letting me test a new pilot, so welcome to The Price is All Right!
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm not actually comfortable with this. Is it okay if I just leave? I thought this
was nope, sorry, too late now. Let's kick things off with the first prize we have up for bid today.
It's a Denim Defense Lightweight AR-15 with 12-inch DD Slim Keymon Rail and Pin Flash Suppressor. Just check out this fancy-looking strap, too.
All right, everyone, let's go kick things off. Troy, what is your first bid?
I don't know, Dick.
You call me Richard.
Dick. $5,000.
All right. Floyd, let's go with you. What's your bet?
$4,850,076.
Sure. Monica, your guess.
I really don't want to play.
Gunita, guess.
Can't think of anything I'd want to do less. Dick.
Gunita, don't be a snowflake, Monica. Gunita, guess.
Fine, this year. I guess this year I get out. $1.
All righty, then. And now Patricia will reveal the actual price. $1,824. And because Troy and Floyd went over the actual price, Monica will be participating in the final round! And Milo, go ahead and tell us what she's playing for.
Monica will be playing for a new Mustang convertible, complete with onboard navigation system and state-of-the-art Bluetooth technology.
Is that 2018?
2019.
Oh! I mean, if I'm taking the car away from people like you, then I guess I'll play.
That's it! Let's go and take a look at your final challenge.
Okay.
It's a variation on the famous cliffhanger game. You're going to try to keep a family of immigrants from crossing into the border. You have to guess the retail price of three different items. For every dollar you're off, the immigrant family moves closer into crossing into our country. If they cross the border, it threatens American identitarianism, and you don't win that new car! Are you ready to play?
I'm so sorry, Mom.
All right, let's take the first prize. Let's take a look at the first prize that's up for bid today. It is a four-pack of cheeky colleges. How much do you think it's worth? Help her out, audience. How much do you think it's worth?
$5.
$5? How much?
$25.
Is she right? Oh, not quite. Let's see how much you're off. And they're going. $9. There they go. Better alert border control.
Really necessary?
Are you not feeling all right?
No, I'm feeling some kind of way, bruh.
Okay, let's take a look at your second item then.
Okay.
Oh, Henry the Frog Flush Toy. How much do you think it's worth? How much, audience?
$30.
Is she right? Oh, not right. All right, and they're on the move. Only three moves away. All right, on your last turn. So if you do better, if you are off by more than $3, that family gets into our country, and they both think they're part of MS-13. So be careful. Final item is a set of white robes.
Excuse me?
Robes, Monica. Perfect for a hot shower. 100% Turkish cotton with a waffle weave.
Oh, okay. I thought you were talking about... Never mind.
What's your guess?
60.
$44. Is she right?
Bye.
Oh, don't be. You're an American.
Oh,